Yeah, we're still live at the Our Kingdom in Delta State, the burial ceremony of Princess Margaret Obaigbena, the procession of the body of the late mother of Prince Ndoka Obaigbena, the chairman of this the Arise Media Group, is taking place from today to the rest of the weekend. Let's take a very quick listening to those who are making the procession for a few minutes.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. worship.
Family into your hands. We ask that your Holy Spirit comfort them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Our Father God, we pray for the family that the Lord is going to grant them spirit of unity in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We pray for the son of Mama that she will have eternal rest in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Our Father and our God, everything that is going to be done here from now to the end of the ceremonies, we commit into your able hands, O Lord. They are safe and secure. We invite your angels from heaven to come and be around us here in the name of Jesus. Father, our Lord and our God, we cover this body here and we come in. In the blood of Jesus, we say, let the blood of Jesus protect, let the blood of Jesus guide, let the blood of Jesus speak better things unto the body in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Our Lord and our God, we pray that all of us here will live to ripe old age.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, our Father and our God.
Amen.
Holy Spirit divine, come and be with all of us. Thank you, Father, for in Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
We are now going to open the casket.
If you can please just step back for us a little bit. Just step back a little bit.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we commit this body into your hands. We ask that your Holy Spirit be with this body. Grant the body easy passage. Grant the Spirit easy passage. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. So the family will come now.
Mama G! Mama G! G for General!
Hello!
Thank you. Thank you.